So an old Porsche or an old Corvette you found in the barn. That's what you start. The old car you found in the barn, whether it's an old Corvette or an old Ferrari or an old muscle car, and you start it up, you put a battery in it, it gets going, you go, are we going? We're going? We're going. So we're going. All right, start it up, we get going. But yeah, cool. Got the old muscle car out, got the old Ferrari. Get up on the highway, start going through the gears. A little rough, but driving the old car, doing all right. It's pretty cool. Get done, get back to the garage, you go, don't remember being this bad. Why don't we take it apart? We take it apart piece by piece by piece. Take the whole motor apart,